and all parents listening tonight. My concerns are specifically regarding your lack of communication and the assumption that it's okay to call us domestic terrorists whenever we voice our concerns. You do not own our children. You do not have the legal authority to decide about the health of our children. Testing and masks have been approved by the FDA for emergency use only, which we are no longer. This site